Tropical cyclones may lead to storm surges. Sea levels are drawn upwards by the storm's low pressure. The strong winds blow landward also push seawater towards the shore. If it happens at high tide, the sea level rise will be even greater, resulting in inundation and damage to coastal and low-lying areas. The public should take timely precautions and follow the government's advice and evacuation measures. Stay tuned to the latest warning messages by the Observatory.